Are you wondering how to start an LLC as a horse owner? Today, you will learn about the most common ways to start your business, including the correct forms you'll need, how to register your LLC, critical naming requirements, and all other vital tips and tricks. Then, as a bonus later on in the video, I will reveal to you a trustworthy company called Equine, which will help set up your LLC for free. So make sure to stick with me until the end. You can learn more about them by clicking the link in the description box below. Owning a horse company business can be a dream come true for equestrians and horse enthusiasts. However, like any other business venture, it comes with inherent risks and liabilities. One of the most effective ways to protect your personal assets, minimize liability exposure, and ensure a seamless business operation is by forming a limited liability company, LLC. In this comprehensive guide, we will delve into the reasons why an LLC is the ideal choice for horse owners' businesses, the numerous benefits it offers, and a step-by-step procedure to start an LLC and obtain an EIN for your horse company business. Let's start by understanding the benefits of an LLC for horse owners. 1. Limited liability protection. The primary advantage of forming an LLC is the limited liability protection it offers. As a horse owner, you will likely encounter various risks associated with equine activities. In the event of accidents or injuries involving your horses, an LLC structure will shield your personal assets from being at risk. Your liability will generally be limited to the assets held within the LLC, providing peace of mind and protecting your personal finances. 2. Pass-through taxation. LLCs are unique entities that offer pass-through taxation, meaning the business's income and losses are reported on the individual owner's tax returns. This can lead to significant tax advantages, as it eliminates the possibility of double taxation that corporations may face. 3. Flexible management structure. LLCs offer a flexible management structure, allowing owners, known as members, to choose either member-managed or manager-managed structures. For horse owners, this means the ability to establish a management style that best suits their business needs and preferences. 4. Credibility and professionalism. Forming an LLC adds credibility and professionalism to your horse company business. Clients, suppliers, and partners are more likely to trust and engage with an LLC, as it indicates a commitment to maintaining proper legal and financial practices. 5. Transferability of ownership. Unlike sole proprietorships or partnerships, LLCs enable relatively straightforward ownership transfers. This feature can be valuable when planning for the future, allowing for a smooth transition of ownership or business expansion. Now that you understand the advantages of starting an LLC for horse owners, let's dive into the step-by-step process of forming your LLC and obtaining an employer identification number, EIN. 1. Choose a suitable business name. Selecting an appropriate business name is the first step in forming an LLC. Ensure that the name aligns with your horse company's vision, is easy to remember, and complies with your state's naming requirements. 2. Check name availability. Before finalizing your business name, conduct a name search through your state's business registration database to ensure it is available and not already in use by another entity. 3. Choose a registered agent. A registered agent is a person or company designated to receive legal documents and correspondence on behalf of the LLC. Select a reliable registered agent who is available during business hours and maintains a physical address in the state of formation. 4. File articles of organization. To officially form the LLC, you must file the articles of organization with the state government. This document typically includes essential details about your business, such as the company name, address, purpose, and management structure. 5. Draft an operating agreement. Although not always required by law, creating an operating agreement is highly recommended. This document outlines the ownership and management structure, allocation of profits and losses, and the overall operating procedures of the LLC. 6. Obtain necessary permits and licenses. Depending on your location and the specific services your horse company provides, you may need to obtain various permits and licenses. Research the local and state requirements to ensure compliance with all regulations. 7. Apply for an EIN, Employer Identification Number. An EIN, also known as a federal tax identification number, is required for LLCs with employees or those that choose to be taxed as a corporation. Obtain your EIN by applying online through the IRS website or via fax, mail, or phone. 8. Open a business bank account. To maintain proper financial separation between personal and business assets, open a dedicated business bank account for your horse company. This will help with accounting, bookkeeping, and tax reporting. 9. Secure business insurance. As a horse owner, securing appropriate insurance coverage is crucial. Speak with an insurance specialist to assess your business's unique risks and find the best coverage options for your LLC. 10. Comply with ongoing requirements. After successfully forming your LLC, be aware of ongoing compliance requirements, such as annual filings, reporting, and tax obligations. Staying compliant ensures your business remains in good standing with the state. Determine your eligibility for an EIN based on the nature of your horse company business. Before applying for an EIN, gather the necessary information, including the legal name of your LLC, the registered agent's name and address, and the principal business location. The quickest and easiest way to obtain an EIN is by applying online through the Inkfile website. Access the EIN Assistant tool, complete the application form, and receive your EIN immediately upon validation. Keep your EIN secure. Once you receive your EIN, store it securely and use it for all your business tax and reporting purposes. Starting an LLC for your horse company business offers numerous advantages, including limited liability protection, pass-through taxation, and a flexible management structure. By following the step-by-step guide outlined in this comprehensive explanation, you can confidently form your LLC and obtain an EIN, setting your horse business on a path to success and security. Remember to consult with legal and financial professionals to ensure compliance with all applicable laws and regulations throughout the process. With an LLC in place, you can focus on your passion for horses while safeguarding your personal assets and creating a professional and credible image for your business. If you are confused or consider these steps to be difficult, you can employ a professional formation service to file your LLC. Inkfile is an amazing company that will guide you through creating your LLC. They even have a service where they will file your LLC for you without you going through any hassle. Watch the rest of the video, where I will show you how to form an LLC in under 5 minutes through Inkfile. The full review of Inkfile is also given in the description box down below. Inkfile is one of the best companies out there to help you form your LLC. You can click on the link in the description to get access to this deal. Inkfile is one of a kind as it offers a free package with services such as preparing and filing your articles of organization. Well, you still have to pay $237 for the state fees, which you would have to do anyway if you chose the DIY option. But looking at the bigger picture, all other companies will still charge their service fee on top of state filing fees. Inkfile does not collect this fee. The state filing fee that you are seeing above varies from state to state, thus the cost will vary based on where you choose to register your business. This plan already includes a free registered agent for your first year of subscription, and $119 annually moving forward if you decide to continue the service after the first year. Inkfile's next packages are the Gold and Platinum packages, which both have package fees, already on top of the $237 state fee. Each package has its own set of services, which are all worthy of the subscription you are paying for. The Gold package offers you the benefits of filing reports and taxes for your LLC. Every year, USA LLCs are required to file a state annual report. This report is essentially an information update of your file so that the state knows who is now in charge and how to contact your company. USA LLCs are also required to file state tax returns. To make matters even more complicated, your annual report and business privilege tax share a document and are due at the same time each year. With the Inkfile's Gold package, you won't have to scribble notes of these reports because Inkfile will handle the whole process for you. Your Platinum package also has these services in the bag with the unique addition of expedited filing, getting a domain name, and a business email, which essentially increases your LLC's credibility. Inkfile also has an exclusive partnership with Bank of America, so you can easily open an eligible checking account for your business. Yes, it is a must for your LLC to have a business account. Remember, an LLC has limited liability, for it is a separate entity from its members. You may forfeit your liability protections if you combine your personal and business money, and this is where the term, piercing the corporate veil, comes into play. Piercing the corporate veil is an LLC jargon that refers to the court's action to hold you as the owner or member of an LLC, personally liable for the LLC's debts or actions. Now, if you have been sued by some lawyer who sees a crack in your LLC, they might resort to piercing the corporate veil, in which you are in any position defeated. This is why opening a separate bank account for your LLC is so important. Do you like the level of detail I'm providing you in my review so far? If yes, then make sure to let me know by liking my video and hitting that subscribe button for more high-quality business content.